College basketball season tipped off in Southwest Florida today. Both the FGCU women's and men's basketball teams open their seasons at home.
NBC2's Sean Berry shows us how the players, the coaches, and the fans are getting used to college basketball's new normal.
Well, there's some things that Eagles fans are just going to have to get used to this season at Alico Arena, such as wearing face masks, socially distanced seating sections, but not everything is different at the Nest this season.
The FGCU basketball season is officially underway.
Getting a chance to play in a game after so long, I think, really is something that they appreciate.
Meaning banners were unveiled. Moments of silence to remember those lost during this pandemic. Observed.
Thank you.
But fans couldn't wait to get inside Alico Arena.
I'm a groupie. I love to watch both teams, but especially the girls play basketball.
Yes, basketball was back. But the ongoing pandemic was not far from thought.
It's kind of an unusual experience that even the morning of the game, you don't really know if it's going to happen. I'm glad it did.
A more visible reminder of our new normal, fan capacity at Alico Arena, limited to just 1,300 face mask, socially distant Eagles fans.
Social distancing, wearing masks, them enforcing that, I feel that it's as safe as it can be.
But on the floor, the games resumed.
The emotions were strange for COVID, but it was really fun to finally get to coach this group who we think can have a fun year together.
As both the men's and women's teams picked up a win to begin their seasons.
Better than 0-1, I'll tell you that much.
The women's basketball team will be back in action here at Alico Arena on Saturday. The men have off until December 5th. Inside Alico Arena at FGCU, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.